Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss the following question. And the question says that the circumference of a circular clock face is 16.4 centimeters, more than 3 times the radius. Find the radius of the face of the circular clock. Let us start with the solution of the given question. In this question, we have to find radius of the face of the circular clock. So, let radius of the face of the circular clock be R. Here we are given that circumference of circular clock face is 16.4 centimeters more than 3 times the radius. Now, more is the keyword for addition and times is the keyword for multiplication. So, circumference will be equal to 16.4 plus 3 into radius, which is denoted by R. So, we have 3 into R, that is 3R. We also know that circumference of a circle is equal to 2 pi R, where pi is constant and is equal to 3.14. And R is the radius of the circle. Now, as the face of the clock is circular in shape, so its circumference will be 2 pi R. Let us name this equation as equation number 1. And now we will put the value of circumference, that is 2 pi r, in this equation. We get 2 pi r is equal to 16.4 plus 3 into r, that is 3r, which implies that 2 into, now we know that the value of pi is 3.14, into r is equal to 16.4 plus 3R, which implies that 2 into 3.14 into R will be equal to 6.28R minus 3R is equal to 16.4, which implies that 3.28R is equal to 16.4, which further implies that R is equal to 16.4 upon 3.28, and that is equal to 3.28 into 5 is 16.4. So, this implies that R is equal to 5. Thus, we say that radius of the face of the circular clock is 5 centimeters, which is the required answer. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.